Some dodgy looking characters there.
Bit of change.
Fanzine gents.
What are you lads flogging?
This is the Ferriby fanzine, issue 3, view from the allotment end.
Is it any good?
I'd like to think so. Right, some people would disagree. Fortunately, we sell more than we burn, so we must be doing something right. It's available for £1.50, it's quarterly, 32 pages this, it's a bumper issue. Normally 28, we stretched it out a little bit, trying to get a bit more established. Yeah. Hopefully people will like it.
Get in the middle, leg!
Oh! Ferriby.
Get across, Ruth!
I did that.
Well, good enough.
150. He's just told me what. Just echoing the message, that's all. Yeah. I don't want you missing out, you know. Good read, that.
Lovingly crafted.
Ferriby fanzine, issue 3. Can't give these away today.
No. You know what I said about doing Gonzo videos? I was thinking more Hunter S. Thompson rather than sort of Gonzo the Great and Fozzie Bear.
Gonzo from the Muppets?
Yeah.